April and May, all over India, are the months where there's the largest number of weddings. And you have this very popular festival called Akshaya Tritiya. So we were not surprised that gold imports increased in the second half of April. At our instance, the RBI has now instructed the banks that they should not import gold or offer gold except to jewelers for export. Some more steps, if necessary, would have to be taken. But all I can say at the moment is to appeal to the people of India to contain their passion for gold. This passion for gold is causing the imports, and it's leaving a big hole in the current account deficit. But apart from appealing, there's not much I can do. The RBI has taken some steps, but if more steps are necessary, we'll look into that.